singer KK's untimely demise due to the cardiac arrest left everyone shocked and stunned. Following the singer's demise, his singer friend Shan has revealed that his children Soham Mukherjee and Shubh Mukherjee have urged him to get his heart checked. In a conversation with an entertainment portal, Shan said, "I have gotten a lot of messages from a lot of people that take care of yourself. My children were also insisting, so I had a heart checkup. I would like to tell this to everyone, especially if you are post 40, you should not take a chance and get a checkup done every 2 years. For more news and updates, stay tuned to eTimes.